Good morning, Mrs. Baoling Wang.
Good morning.
What are the major challenges of your airport area in Beijing?
Okay, I think there are three main challenges. The first one is how to define the airport area surrounding the Beijing New Airport, because it covers the land, some part of Beijing and some part of Hebei province. And what is the scope and scale of the area? And that's the big challenge, how to define it, number one. And number two is that how to co-op in terms of economic development, what kind of industries should Beijing and Hebei to attract, and like to avoid the competition and also to cooperate together. And number three is that how to develop the area in a sustainable way. And that's the practices and also some ways to do it. That's why I come here. So I want to learn from other airport areas. Thank you.